Before the video starts, I just want to say watch to the end for the slime.
Hey guys! This kind of is a 100 subscriber special. We could just say it is, but the real one's coming out tomorrow. So today I'm making slime. I have this thing, Cool Whip, not sponsored. Screw that. And we have this thing and a bunch of stuff. So, we will be attempting to make green slime. Oh yeah, and we have glitter. So, this is 3 bottles equals 1 of this, so we need 3 of these things. Then we'll have, this is like food coloring, it's paint. And then we have glitter beads. Who doesn't like glitter? So, first things first, let's add the glue. All 3 bottles of glue. Here we go. Good for the first bottle. So, oh wait, there's more. There's the dead now. Then let's add the second bottle. And then we can, after we add all 3 bottles, we can add the decorating things. And then last we'll add the actuator. Whatever that is. This magical. Is that bottle. And here's the final bottle. This is a lot of... This has already filled it up like halfway. Okay. So... Perfect. Now let's add some of this green neon paint, which is what our color will be. So I don't know how much of this to add. Let's just add that much. Seems good. And then we have glitter. We have blue and this color, gold, to make hopefully some sort of galaxy-ish color. So let's just put a bunch in something. Yeah, we'll just put a ton of glitter in. One's a blue. I like blue. Some's flying down. Okay, my hands are gonna have glitter on them for the next 10 minutes. Now let's add the activator. We have quite a bit, so. Hopefully this works. There we go. Now I'll mix it and we'll be back. Okay guys, we're back. So if my mom wants to do a close up, we're starting to mix it. It's already very stretchy. I did do another attempt over there, but I definitely added way too much activator for not enough glue. So this is already starting to look really cool and it's feeling very, very stretchy. So I'm gonna keep mixing and then I'll reveal the finished product in a couple minutes, so seconds. So guys, we're back with that cool edit that took me all day. And we have this slime, which is actually, why is it stretchy now? I don't know, but it's green, obviously, we made it green. It's kind of stretchy, not really. I mean, you get individual pieces, it's a little stretchy, but really it's not. You can drop it and it like goes all over the place, and that's pretty cool. And of course, slime, you want to poke it, most likely. It's really good for poking. So, yeah, and you can do that. But mainly you can drop it, and it goes all over the place, kind of like some sort of sad thing. And it can make bubbles with it, I believe. I don't think so, really. Yeah, I mean, but yes, it's really good for poking, and you can get into control pieces pretty easy, like this random foot. Yeah. So that's the slime. Hopefully, it's kind of a challenge. Not really, it's just a challenge to actually make it for me. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!